Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bio scan. This will only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. Alright, bio scan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have to set up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No, but I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Petruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Petruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
Those suits arrived too. Weird. You wouldn't see what you worry about.
Attention. Dr. Braddock, please report to Environment Management Office.
We report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP. He's in command HQ.
This is Delta 23. We would like to request another
unit here. Take a sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. You follow the sentry better than you followed orders so far. Get you here at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Well, when you find him, just bring him back. You're not hurting. Now move out.
Attention, UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your spacecraft director for more details.
He said that he saw some strange.
UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.
Thank you. Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction and straight out. You'll have quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Okay, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot.
I'm not sure you want to find him. You see... never mind.
Listen, Scotty. I've done this a million times. It's not that hard. Why don't you call your badass?
You made this guy not to keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Enough excuses. Just do your job and get the science team what they need.
Well, I'm doing everything, but I just can't.
Jeez! You make a habit of sneaking up on people? Everyone's already on edge down here with all this strange things.
They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let you don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend. The devil is real. I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
Oh, God!
I can't hold these levels.
Yeah. shipwreck. Hold it.
Follow me.
bank.
Station and set up a CP there.
Out.
Back to Marine HQ and await further orders.